Pocoyo and Ellie. They're out for a ride.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together.
Oh my! It seems like Ellie and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race. And there's Pato. But where's he going? Aha! There he is. I see. Pato wants Ellie and Pocoyo to have a real race. How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Ellie and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster. I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato? Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato? Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next. Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady,
go!
Isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck. Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird. Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well. Oh, it doesn't look like she can go very fast. It looks as though Ellie is taking the lead. Oh no! What bad luck! Ellie appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Ellie in the dust. I mean sand. Wait a moment. Looks like Ellie has an idea. What's she going to do? She's pulling herself out. Pull, Ellie! Pull! She did it! And she's off again! Nice going, Pocoyo! You're way ahead! You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you? Oh my! This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race? Well, I must say, you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream. Oh, Ellie. Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. And he's off again. Look at that Pocoyo go! Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird! Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck again! What a race! Oh no, what was that? It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Ellie going to finish the race without a car or scooter? You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race. Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Ellie, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how they could make something new?
Together! Put them together!
Yes! If you put each of your pieces together, You can finish the race together in style. Look at that! Pocoyo and Ellie have made a caruta. Perfect! It appears that you both won the race together. Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. Ah, I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Pocoyo!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
And just where are you off to in such a hurry? My, what a wonderful castle Ellie has built. Don't you think so, Pocoyo? What is it, Ellie? Is something the matter? Oh, I see. There's something missing. Pocoyo, can you see what's missing from Ellie's castle? Can any of you help Pocoyo work out what's missing from the castle?
The flag! The flag is missing!
That's right! It needs a flag. Oh, my goodness. What does Ellie mean? I think Ellie's telling you not to touch the castle while she's away. And she wants you to make sure no one else touches it either.
Don't touch.
Yes, well done, Pocoyo.
Don't touch. Touch.
Oh, it's Lula.
Don't touch.
What are you thinking? Oh, it's Pato!
Pato, don't touch!
I don't think Pato was very interested.
Don't touch! Don't touch!
I don't know if that's such a good idea, Pocoyo. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie said?
Don't touch!
Oh, it looks like Pocoyo wants to show us something. Let's have a look. What is it, Pocoyo? I can't see anything. Pocoyo, what are you up to? Yes, well done, Pocoyo. Well, I think perhaps there's someone here who needs to say something. Ah, there you are, Pocoyo.
Ellie, Pocoyo touch. Sorry, Ellie.
For you, Pocoyo. You've said sorry, and now you're doing something to try to make Ellie feel better. You did it! You rebuilt the castle, and it's better than ever! Hooray for Pocoyo and Ellie! Nothing is ever unfixable when you're friends. Bye-bye! See you soon!
Oh, 大家看看, 是Pocoyo和Ellie啊, 他們一起出來兜風, Hello, Pocoyo, Hello, Ellie. 在天朗氣清的日子, 可以輕輕鬆鬆地和朋友一起兜風, 真是賞心樂事啊。 哎呀, 看來啊, Ellie和Pocoyo已經不單純粹兜風了, 而是在賽車啊。 還有Pedal添, 但是他在哪裡呢? 啊哈, 他在這裡啊。 啊, 我明白了, 原來Pedal想Ellie和Pocoyo來一場真正的比賽, 好刺激啊。 大家集合吧, Ellie和Pocoyo要進行比賽, 看看誰快點啊。 我想Pedal想比賽盡快開始。 那你要講些什麼去開始比賽啊, Pedal? 你要講角就位, 準備, 接著講些什麼啊, Pedal? 哎喲, Pedal忘記了, 接著要講些什麼啊? 你們可不可以幫Pedal令比賽開始呢? 大家一起講, 各就位, 準備, 開始! 他們出發啦, 做得好啊, 是不是很刺激呢? Pocoyo和Ellie現在叮噹碼頭啊, 我想他們吵醒了 Sleepy Bird啦。 咦, 大家看看, 看來連 Sleepy Bird都想參加一份, 不過看來他似乎不夠快, 現在Ellie已經領先了。 哎呀, 糟了, 真是不幸, Ellie被困在沙池之中。 Pocoyo已經追過了他, 他留下Ellie絕塵而去, 應該是絕沙而去。 等著, 看來Ellie已經想到方法, 他究竟想做什麼呢? 他打算拉自己上去, 拉啦, Ellie, 拉啦, 拉啦! 他成功了, 他又再次出發了, 做得好啊, Pocoyo, 你已经领先好多啦。你真系好落力比赛喎，系咪啊，朴哥友？咦，奇怪啦，你做乜嘢啊？你想点啊，朴哥友？
雪糕。
喺比赛途中食雪糕？唔系啊嘛，坦白讲啊，呢度食雪糕咧，一定系好有把握定啦，系咪咧？哎呦！是 Ellie 啊，如果你想赢这场比赛呢，你就继续啦，蒲高肉。好啦，他又再次出发啦，看看，哇，好快哦，是 Sleepy Bird 啊。蒲高肉和 Ellie 又是叮当码头啦，哇，比赛真的刺激啊。咦，哎呀，发生什么事呢？看来私家车和滑板车撞到散了，终点就在前面。弊了，没了私家车和滑板车，蒲哥又和 Ellie 怎样完成赛事呢？我在想，究竟有没有方法可以完成这个比赛？蒲哥又，你想想，你手上还剩下部分用得的车，而 Ellie 呢又有另一部分。那有没有方法可以做一架新的车呢？你们可不可以帮下 Pocoyo 和 Ellie 想下怎样做一架新的车呢？
结合，将两部分结合。
没错啊，只要你们将各自拥有的部分结合起来，就可以一起完成赛事的了。大家看看， Pocoyo 和 Ellie 做了一架滑板私家车啊，犀利啊。你哋两个一齐赢出今次嘅比赛啊！好嘢！原来胜利者应该系 Sleepy Bird 先至啱啊！我认为今次正好解释咗边个冲过终点并唔重要，比赛嘅乐趣在于点样同埋同边个一齐到达终点。Pocoyo， 好嘢啊！好了，拜拜，再见。Hello， Pocoyo。
Hi。
你去边度啊？点解咁匆忙嘅？哇， Ellie 砌了座城堡啊，犀利啊，你说是不是啊，蒲哥又？事呢 ，Ellie， 有咩紧要事啊？我明啦，你发现唔见咗样嘢。蒲高肉啊，你知唔知道 Ellie 座城堡唔见咗啲乜嘢咧？大家可唔可以帮下蒲高肉揾出座城堡唔见咗啲乜嘢咧？
奇，唔见咗支奇。
冇错啊。城堡是需要一支旗的。 哦啊 ，Ellie 究竟系咩意思啦吓？我谂 Ellie 想讲，当佢唔喺度嗰阵，你唔可以捉摸座城堡。仲有，佢希望你可以确保冇其他人捉摸座城堡。
请勿捉摸。
冇错啊，做得好啊，蒲高肉。是Lula。
请勿捉摸。
你想做乜嘢啊？是 Petal 啊
Petal 请勿捉摸。
Petal 似乎没什么兴趣咁噃。
请勿捉摸。
蒲高肉啊，我想你这个主意不是挺好的。你们可不可以提下蒲高肉啊，刚才 Ellie 说什么啊？
请勿捉摸。
哦，蒲高肉似乎想给点东西我们看的。不如一起看看究竟是什么呢？我们什么都见不到。Pocoyo， 你想做乜嘢啊？哎呀，睇下你做嘅好事。我谂而家有人需要讲句说话啦。但系 Pocoyo 喺边度啊？哦，你在这里。
Ellie， 不过又点解做城堡？对不住啊。
做得啱啊，蒲高肉，你道完歉，而家打算氹翻 Ellie 开心添。哦，你成功啦！你重新砌过一座城堡，仲犀利过之前嗰座添。好嘢啊，蒲高肉 ，Ellie 好嘢！只要大家系朋友，冇嘢系唔可以补救嘅。好啦，拜拜，再见。